This week, let's talk about Space Studio, an app on the Vision Pro that lets you use your Mac Virtual Display in a variety of cool environments and with a customizable virtual desk. Upon opening up the app, you're instructed to map out your keyboard by placing your hands on the sides, which is quick and works well. After that, you can set up your new virtual desk. Unfortunately, I don't have access to a Mac right now, but from what I've heard, the setup process for bringing the virtual display into the app is fairly easy. There are 6 different environments to work and relax in, but you can also add your own environment models into the app. I haven't seen this be done before, but I've always wanted this kind of feature in remote desktop apps like Immersed or Virtual Desktop. The model itself can't be too large and it needs to be positioned correctly to work properly, but otherwise you can hang out in a 3D environment from Sketchfab or make one in Blender. On the desk itself, you can add a variety of different items onto it, like a to-do app, notes, a web browser, and images or GIFs. I love how customizable this app is, and I wish Apple had this virtual desk and custom environments feature baked into Mac Virtual Display officially. Until they do, this app by ObjectXR is a great way to spice up your surroundings while using your Mac. The biggest critiques that I have with this app are that the skyboxes and the environments are pretty low quality, and I've had many instances of crashing from just opening up the app or trying to delete objects. Other than that though, if you use the Mac Virtual Display, I recommend checking this free app out. Let me know what you think about the app in the comments. Thanks for watching, I hope you enjoyed, and take care!